Welcome to the festival. What a time we are in. What a time. And exhale. Yeah. That's good. Summer after summer, for decades, we have stood shoulder to shoulder, and we have breathed the same air, and we want nothing more than a tomorrow where we can gather together again, and our hearts can sync up again, and our pupils can dilate together. But in order to make that happen, sooner rather than later, we've made a very big decision. We are adapting this festival to an online format. See, we have an untitled play this year, written by one of the most undeniable forces in the American theater today, Sean Corey.
Well, the language of the play is big, bold, and black as hell.
Is Sean coming?
And an amazing cast. Just an amazing cast for this play. Well, first of all,
you better record, you mother.
One of the festival favorites. Someone who has won the best leading performance for 3 summers straight. That is Kendrell Thompson.
Wow, I cannot believe I'm like FaceTiming you right now.
And also making his festival debut, the Buddy Dupuis. The festival's turning all the way up.
You are going to learn to listen to each other.
I don't think I'm not listening. I don't
Excuse
mean to be
me?
Rude.
I don't feel safe here.
Because listen, me and you as 2 black queer men, especially in theater, we have to sit together, and I'm letting you know that I love you, I see you, you're validated.
And another festival debut. A wonderfully hard-working, talented young man who came in to his audition and just blew us away. Jerome Price. Remember that name? A future